'Cause what he does so well. Makes me want to yell. Let's give it for the boy. Ah, let's give the boy a hand. Let's hear it for my baby. You know you gotta understand. Oh, maybe he's no Romeo, but he's my loving one man show.
All bullshit aside, last week I decided to do something on a very special day, and that day was 7-11-08. And you know, since it was 7-11, I thought, hey, that is that same day that 7-11 gives free Slurpees. And each year, you know, I go to 7-11 and get their Slurpee, and usually not impressed because, you know, you show up, you're expecting a free Slurpee, and they give you this, which is 7.11 ounces. It's like, why even bother? Like, why did I go 2 miles out of my way to get 7.11 ounces? I mean, they try to be cute with the whole 7-Eleven, 7.11. Well, you know, I would have been better off taking 79 cents and going to Speedway and getting a 44-ounce Slurpee there. It's not called a Slurpee, but you know, it's better because I went to the 7-Eleven that I got this Slurpee at. I go in there and you know, they have like two flavors. The rest are, you know, all that liquidy stuff. So, moral of the story, don't get excited for 7-Eleven Day.